Hi everybody, I'm leaving you this video recording, but of course below this video you can see the assignment description, the steps to take for this first blog post. What I'm looking for in these blog posts is not perfection, but instead it's personality. I want you to try to do something that makes your blog posts stand out in some interesting way. These posts literally will be shared with the FIS community. Not right away. When I come back, we'll work on them a bit and tweak them just a bit before we publish them. But you shouldn't think of this as something that you're just doing for me or just doing for a grade in the class. Instead, I really want you to consider the authentic audience for these posts, and that is the other members of the FIS community who know nothing about what Design for Change Studio is. And this blog post, you're going to try to give them a good introduction into something core, something key, something really important to you about what you've learned in this tape dispenser challenge. So there's more details below. As always, email me if you've got any questions. Ms. Singh will be able to help you with this as you work through this assignment today. But good luck. You've got the week to put something pretty amazing, interesting, hopefully a little weird, hopefully a little unique, something that shows your design choices together. And I'll see you next Thursday. Bye.